The lungs are surrounded by pleural membranes. Between the parietal pleura and visceral pleura, there is a fluid-filled space called the pleural cavity. The pressure in the space is negative. If a suspicious lesion is found in a patient's lung, a biopsy is performed to sample the tissue using CT guidance. As a result, air can rush into the pleural cavity during or after the procedure. This is called pneumothorax, the top complication of CT-guided lung biopsy.